Hello, and welcome to RichieNicks Gaming. It's good to be back after such a long hiatus. How have you all been? I'm doing good. We are back in Baseball 9. We are with the Ghouls. It is the Champion 3 League. I'm going to do an all-in-one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And let's play some baseball. I've made videos about batting orders in the past, but I think I'm going to make a new one for the shorts format. My new method is very simple. You put the highest on-base percentage first. You put the highest average, excluding the highest on-base percentage in the cleanup spot. You do the second highest and third highest on-base percentage for 2 and 3. And then for the rest of the team from 5 to 9, you just go in descending order of best average to worst.
Thank you. Thank you. What the fuck?
Call. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that's it. We did it, folks. I am the Champion 3 League Champion. Sounds a little weird. Got first place in the regular season, first place in the postseason. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And stay tuned for more content. I got lots of Pokemon. I got lots of baseball. I've got to finish Back for Blood. I've got to finish Shadow of Mordor. And don't forget, I have two other channels. RichieNicks does a lot of video game music. And RichieNicksGeeking has a lot of Lord of the Rings content. So if you're interested in either of those, please go check them out. I'll see you guys down in the comments.